we have time call to measure the gain. 1 minute left in the ball game, and if this is a first down, Columbus might can run out the clock. And it is a, let's see, wait a minute. It is not a first down. They missed it by a couple of inches. So there is still hope for the home team as Glenn takes over on downs at the Red Terra 18-yard line. And with only about a minute remaining in the football game, according to the scoreboard clock, the Red Terras have renewed hope. The score is tied 7-7, but we feel pretty sure that Columbus is ahead on penetration. That will be the determining factor from the official scorer at the end of this ball game if it remains tied after one more minute of playing time. Here's Vandora back to pass. Looking, throws over the middle. It's complete. And Cullen has it. The midfield. Cullen is going all the way. He's in the open. And Cullen scores. Say anything after a play like that as Johnny Cullis just went all the way for Glenn's touchdown. With only 45 seconds to go, Glenn has broke the tie. What a game this is. This place is bedlam.
Well, Marvin, I guess it would be an understatement to say that using an old cliche, pandemonium has broken loose at Lanier Field, but it certainly has with 45 seconds left in the game. We have had our third long pass and run play of the night, and the second for Glenn, and the Red Terrors have taken the lead 13-7 as Vandora passes to Tullis,